प्लास्टिक सोडा बोतल।
हे गाइस, वेलकम बैक। सो हमारा गोवा का, साउथ गोवा का सेकेंड लेग शुरू हो चुका है एंड वी आर राइट नाउ एट द पटनम बीच एंड वी आर स्टेइंग एट कासा फिएस्टा। यहाँ पे इनके पास मल्टीपल ऑप्शंस है रहने के लिए। दे हैव कंक्रीट रूम्स, दे हैव बीच बंगलोज, दे हैव बीच हट्स एज वेल। दिस प्लेंटी ऑफ ऑप्शंस एंड द वन दैट वी आर स्टेइंग, वी आर जस्ट पेइंग अराउंड 450 पर पर्सन पर नाइट। इट्स क्वाइट चीप एंड bungalows are really fabulous. I mean, we are like four people in one room and it's quite spacious room. So aaj hum nikal rahe hain Kabodrama fort ke liye and after the Kabodrama fort we may be going to Agonda. We have hired the scooters for us. It's just 300 per day per scooty. We will be keeping those scooters for 2 days. I will just show you the shop from where we got it so that you can also purchase at the same price. चलिए साउथ गोवा का दोबारा एक्सप्लोर करते हैं। लेट्स सी मोर प्लेसेस इन साउथ गोवा नाउ एंड लेट्स गो। So guys, we have now reached the Kabodrama Fort and it's time to enter here. We have parked our scooties just under the tree. Let's go inside the Kabodrama Fort now. Inside the Kabodrama Fort, as you can see behind me, there's a church as well. This is called St. Anthony's Church. And it's from the time when the fort was constructed. From that time, this church is here, and it's quite well maintained. You can come to the time and specify to visit the church from inside. Right now, we can just see it from the outside. Well, actually, this place has a long history from the time related to the times of Ramayana. From that time, this place got its name, and after that there were several rurals, Hindu, Muslims, even Portuguese, for this fort, and now it's in the hands of the government and it's an archaeological site. So guys, you can also see the cannons lying here and there in this fort. When this fort was in active condition, these cannons were used to protect the fort and shoot at enemies. More thing I would like to tell you, she is an Instagram popular star, Bhumika Gupta, by the ID Not Just Travel. So do follow her on Instagram. This view from the corners of this fort is really fantastic. You should come here if you want to see this magnificent view. सो गाइस, फोर्ट के अंदर से एक रास्ता है पेबल बीच पे जाने का। अब हम वहाँ जा रहे हैं, लेट्स गो। सो गाइस, हम वहाँ नीचे जाने वाले हैं अभी, ऑन द पेबल बीच। ऑन द वे यू विल फाइंड दिस पर्सन baking lime soda and Maggie for you. What is your name?
Daniel.
So you can have Maggi and lime soda. We have ordered our lime soda and Maggi. We will go.
Wow, it's too cold. नींबू स्टैटिक सोडा बोतल पहले नींबू निचोड़ूंगा फिर बोलूंगा
फॉर सम अननोन रीजंस दैट कैन नॉट बी एक्सप्लेन्ड आशीष डिसाइडेड टू मेक लाइम सोडा हिमसेल्फ आफ्टर दैट वी हैड अवर मैगी एंड देन वी हेडेड टुवर्ड्स द पेबल बीच Pebble Beach is really a beautiful and amazing place. The views from here are spectacular and you will see only few people roaming around here as this is less popular but it's a kind of isolated and private beach. This beach got its name from the Rocky Mountains and the pebbles that are found here and it is also known as the Cabo de Rama Beach.
So guys, this beach is like a hidden gem of Goa. I mean, it's Rocky Mountains meeting the sea. It's a fabulous combination. And it is a nice place you want to rest and watch the sea around only. And I guess it would be a good place if you want to have some destination wedding shoot and pre-wedding shoot basically. It's a fabulous place for that as well. And there are a lot of crabs here. The medium-sized crabs are, you can see easily on the rocks here. You must visit this place. This is a cool, unexplored, untouched part of South Goa. We spent approximately 2 hours just clicking our pictures and making Insta reels. This place is wonderful if you want to take impressive pictures.
So guys, now we are out of Cabo de Rama Fort and we are feeling pretty much tired. Now we will be going to Agonda Beach probably and we'll do this crazy stuff there that you can see.
So guys, right now we are at the Cleo's Coffee Bar on the Peraling Road, main road of Peraling, you will find this. And we're gonna have a mix of Italian, Goan dishes around here. We have ordered a pizza here and we also ordered some squid. I'm gonna try the squid for the first time. There's a dish particularly called Calamari Golden Rings. It's like the middle part of the squid that is cut into pieces of frames. And they're gonna deep fry it and serve it to us. So I will just try it out. And also we have got the prawn biryani here. The waiter has told us that it's quite delicious. You must try it. So let's try the food out here and I will tell you how the taste is.
Guys,
I'm
gonna try it for the first time. Let's see how it is. Because it is more like stuck into your mouth, but it is not stuck in. And it's really tasty. You can definitely try this squid. So what do you feel about the prawn biryani bath?
So even though we are in Goa, the taste doesn't feel very Goan. It feels really authentic and the biryani and the rice seems like it we are eating from Dehradun biryani. I mean it's really nice, really nice.
So after enjoying a long fun-filled day and having a delicious dinner, we ended our day on a good note. See you in the next video. So guys, if you like my video, press the like button, subscribe to my channel Radkat Rana and do comment what you feel. Also, turn on the notifications icon so whenever I release the video,
you get the notification first and share the video as much as you can.